Hello, everyone. We don't know how technology will evolve in the future, but the F-35 Lightning II is the best active fighter of yesterday and today. With its advanced technologies and versatile mission capabilities, it is not only invisible, but also deadly. With the weapons it carries, the F-35 is a ghost killer in the sky. But what makes this airplane so important? And why does it have a weapon system called Beast Mode? Let's discover together. The F-35 Lightning II is a fifth-generation multi-role fighter aircraft developed under the leadership of Lockheed Martin. It is designed to perform both air superiority and strike missions in all weather conditions. It can effectively provide electronic warfare and intelligence, surveillance, target acquisition, and reconnaissance capabilities. It also offers a range of up to 2,500 kilometers, giving it high efficiency in long-distance missions. The F-35 is 15.7 meters long. It is very compact for a fighter jet. With its advanced technologies and versatile mission capabilities, it plays an important role on modern battlefields. The F-35 can reach Mach 1.6, a speed of about 1,975 kilometers per hour, which is faster than the speed of sound. This speed makes it a more maneuverable aircraft. There are three main variants of the F-35. We will look at the details of these different variants in a moment. The F-35 program emerged as an amalgamation of several fighter jet programs that began in the late 1980s and early 1990s. It was launched in response to the need for a new fighter aircraft to replace the F-16s in NATO countries, especially in the post-Cold War era. The aircraft was named Lightning II in honor of the P-38 Lightning of World War II and the British Electric Lightning of the Cold War. The F-35's fuselage has advanced stealth features such as stealth. It is made of a complex combination of composites, aluminum-lithium, titanium, and a surface-baked fiber mat radar-absorbing material that is undetectable to radar systems. These materials are optimized to meet the aircraft's stealth as well as performance and longevity requirements. So here's the burning question. Could this ghost-like design make the F-35 nearly untouchable in modern air combat? Let us know in the comments. The F-35 is single-engined and powered by the Pratt & Whitney F-135 low-bypass turbofan engine with a rated thrust of 43,000. Derived from the Pratt & Whitney F-119 used by the F-22, the F-135 engine has a larger fan and higher bypass ratio to improve subsonic fuel efficiency and, unlike the F-119, is not optimized for supersonic. In the F-35B version, the F-135 PW600 variant engine includes a shaft-driven lift fan to allow STOVL operations. The F-35 Lightning II is extremely flexible when it comes to carrying weapons. While some missions prioritize stealth and use a limited number of weapons, other missions emphasize weapon power. First, let's talk about one of the most important features of the F-35, stealth mode, that is, the ability to hide its weapons inside the fuselage. This system maximizes the stealth level of the aircraft. In this way, it can destroy its target unnoticed by radars like a ghost. Weapons that support stealth mode include the AM-120 AMRAAM, an air-to-air radar-guided bomb for long-range air superiority, the AM-9X Sidewinder, a short-range infrared-guided bomb used against air targets on the F-35B and C variants, GBU-53B Stormbreaker, a smart bomb that can operate flawlessly even in bad weather conditions and find the target on its own. This configuration, called Beast Mode, allows the F-35 to carry up to 10 external weapons by activating all external wing stations. Stealth is partially reduced, but the aircraft's firepower is significantly increased. This mode is particularly useful in low-threat environments or when air superiority is assured. The main weapons used in Beast Mode are AGM-158 JSSM, a long-range low-stealth cruise missile, AGM-154 JSOW, joint standoff weapon, precision-guided glider bomb with the ability to hit enemy air defense systems out of range, high-precision versions of classic bombs with guidance kits, high-destructive power weapons such as the Brimstone missile with high accuracy against armored ground targets. In addition, the F-35A has a high rate of fire, GAU-22, a 25mm quad-barreled cannon with a capacity of approximately 180 rounds integrated into the upper part of the left wing. It is used for close air support missions or against low-altitude air targets. On the F-35B and F-35C variants, the GAU-22A cannon is carried in an external nacelle, pod. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button to show your support. This helps more people discover this content and you become part of the journey. Don't miss out, subscribe now and turn on notifications because the next videos are going to be epic. Thank you very much. F-35A, CTOL, conventional takeoff and landing. Unlike the other two variants, the F-35A is the version developed for land-based air forces and is the most affordable F-35 model, costing $77.9 million. This variant, which can take off and land from conventional runways, is the most widely used model worldwide. It is preferred by many NATO countries, especially the US Air Force. It is lighter and more maneuverable than other variants. F-35B STOVL, short takeoff and vertical landing. The F-35B is designed especially for naval amphibious assault ships and short runway aircraft carriers with its vertical landing and short takeoff capability. With this feature, the aircraft is less dependent on air bases and has a flexible operational capability. Thanks to the exhaust router at the rear of the aircraft and the lift fan system located in the center of the fuselage, it can perform vertical landings and takeoffs from restricted areas without the need for conventional runways. Due to these capabilities, its internal fuel capacity and armament load are slightly more limited than the F-35A. It is actively used by users such as the UK Royal Navy and the US Marine Corps. With a cost price of $101.3 million, it is the most expensive of the F-35 variants. F-35C Carrier Variant. The F-35C was developed for use on naval aircraft carriers. Capable of catapult takeoff and hook landing, it is optimized for endurance and long-range operations. The reinforced landing gear and fuselage structure withstand hard landings on aircraft carriers. Compared to other F-35 models, the wingspan is longer and foldable. These wings further increase flight time and save space on the carrier deck, and the longer wingspan means that the weapons load and payload are similar to the F-35A. The F-35C has a range of approximately 2,500 kilometers, the longest range of the F-35 family. At $94.4 million, it is the second most expensive of the variants and is actively used by the US Navy. The F-35's core mission systems are among the most amazing aspects of the aircraft. They are designed to increase the pilot's situational awareness, enhance command and control capabilities, and facilitate network-centric warfare. Among these systems, active electronically scanned array radar, ASA, Barracuda Electronic Warfare Distributed Aperture System, DAS, Electro-Optical Targeting System, EOTS, and Helmet-Mounted Display System, HMDS. Powerful, smart, and invisible. The F-35 is one of the most powerful characters that disrupts the tactics and strategies of enemy troops. Plans are made to mitigate its power on the battlefield and sets the rules of modern warfare. So is there a system that can really stop this plane? I'm waiting for your comments. If you like the video, don't forget to press the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in another video.